I see fashion as a phenomenon. I see fashion having voice. That brings me to a question that I always ask myself. Are we using that voice enough? We as a community, we as creative people, are we using our industry's voice enough to leave an impact? Or whether I'm pushing enough in whatever I'm involved with. And the stories that we're trying to tell through human, I don't know what the outcome will be. Because they have transformed into a product now. It's part of a larger story. What makes me happy is when people start resonating with the idea of that story. So I want them, with every collection, to take their characters, to take their punches, to take their dialogues, to take their paragraphs out of the screenplay of a larger story. Thank you.
taught me to be authentic. All of us come from so many stories that we should really own. These existential questions that we all have as a species, you know. Like, who am I? What am I doing here? What is my purpose? Or like, what is the meaning of all of this? This is what we all feel, all of us sitting here in this room. And this is what we must feel. This is the essence of what it is to be human. This is what it is.
Many rooms to explore, but the doors look the same.